Bangarang.
So Frank, more on the movie then. How do you feel it's been going on set?
It's been interesting, thanks. A whole lot of work has gone into this film, and me and the rest of the crewmates are looking forward to it. It's going to be action-packed and full of thrills. I think the low budget we've been set has been a real challenge for some of us, more experienced folk, who have been allowed more freedom technology-wise. But this challenge has been one, although it's been difficult to tackle, we have definitely developed our skills because of it.
Yeah, I'm sure it's been a new atmosphere for a lot of the crewmates, and we're excited to see how it turns out. The movie has been very hyped up by fans across the country. I was actually going to mention how well it's been portrayed in the media. I mean, it's captured a lot of people's attention.
It's a little sus, to be honest. However, our fans and our long-time supporters can't wait to see the film. They've shared it a lot. We didn't even go that crazy with the advertising because of our budget, but our social media pages attracted a lot of attention.
Yeah, it does seem to have attracted a much bigger crowd than you would have expected, wouldn't you say?
Yes, like me and you have both said before, it's become a very large project, and I mean, I think it's safe to say, I wouldn't be sitting here if it wasn't as big as it was. But thoughts among us on set are overall very positive, and we're excited to see how people react to it.
That's great to hear. How have things been on set over the last, 9-10 months?
It was 10 months last week, but by the time we're finished entirely, it'll be about 11 and a half months, if everything's on schedule. But the time on set has been a great experience, really. There's been a lot of memorable moments, like this one time, where one of the stuntmen couldn't afford to pay for the baby's birthday. So everyone came together and chipped in for the baby, so he had a great birthday surprise. It's almost as if we're all a big family now because of the amount of time we spent on set and with each other.
Aw, that's very awesome of you guys. It seems like this has not only produced a rib-tickler of a movie, but you crewmates have gotten very close.
Yes indeed, John. It's been exciting to slowly see everything coming together over the months of production. And although we've gotten close, I'm sure we're all equally looking forward to getting home and having some rest.
Yeah, I'm sure you all are. Anyway, here's a quick word from our sponsor, Dollar Shave Club. I know more than most how important it is.